So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivate. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Out of ammo.
Research break. Emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Oh.
Security Annex emergency lockdown disengage. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded get. Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. Hopefully that did something.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible. Here it is. My way back into Union.
Thank you.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. It's him. Shit. What the fuck is that? Turn back now. Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Stay down.
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. I remember this. Still a cold case. It's ticking, but the pendulum stopped. Lily. This guy's playing with me. Another one. But what's he after? This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
No,
it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Oh.
my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Until the emitter starts.
80 seconds. Seconds. Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? I should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke. Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there? Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. So close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah. Sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her. But I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.